about spice in Chengdu. Like these, they all look very hot and spicy, but they are not really. In Chengdu, it's more about numb.
I like how Chengdu people approach life here. Whatever happens, it just happens. Yeah, you just accept it and you just go with the flow.
We've placed special signs on site and assigned staff to guide travelers to the designated area for obtaining their entry and exit permits.